Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the channel. I hope you all are doing well. And this one, I'm going to be showing to you my April 13th item shop predictions. Before the video starts, we just predicted the Guff, the Kurohumara, and as well as the Sanctum skin correctly. So if you guys are here to watch more daily accurate Fortnite item shop predictions, Party Royale, and sometimes when will it return and ranking videos, then make sure you guys leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn the post notifications on. If you guys as well don't know what I mean by saying Party Royale videos, then make sure you guys click at the link in the description. If you guys want to support me, use code FIREGAMING in the item shop as to get before buying the new battle pass where you can spend from the item shop, and please put the code back in once it will be getting expired. And for most importantly, these cosmetics that I'm going to be predicting in this video, they are not 100% confirmed to be the next item shop, because in the end, these are pretty much my guesses, my predictions. So, starting off with the special items, guys, first off, we have Travis Scott skin. So if you guys want to know the return release date of the Travis Scott skin, then click at the link in the description. And I'm going to say for it, we're not a 5% of chance of arrival. And now we have the balance set, pretty much the superhero skins. They're going to be here with 97% of chance of arrival. And now we have the double Aegis pack. But from that pack, guys, only the pickaxes were updated, not the skins. And a lot of people are saying that only the pickaxes might come back to item shop without skins, but I don't know about that in the end. I'm going to say it with 90% of chance of arrival. We have as well the new Pele soccer skins. So I just want to like start predicting them is because of the Neymar's new collaboration with Fortnite. And I'm going to say for it with 91% of chance of arrival. Now moving on to the featured item, just to let you guys know, all of these cosmetics last scenes are between 25 to 45 days ago, except the Surfwear skin. So for the Surfwear, the price set is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 89% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Dark Bomber skin, the price set is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 80% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the default skins. So each skin, it is 800 V-Bucks, and they're going to be here hopefully with 84% of chance of arrival. And now we have the Beef Boss skin, the price set is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 87% of chance of arrival. And now moving on to the next one, we have the Toxic Trooper skin. The price, it is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here hopefully with 77% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Omen skin. The price, it is 2000 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 78% of chance of arrival. We have as well, guys, the Flow skin. The price, it is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 79% of chance of arrival. And now we have as well the Tomato Head skin. The price, it is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 72% of chance of arrival. We also have the Arc skin. The price, it is 2000 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 67% of chance of arrival. And now we have the Atlantean fish stick skin. The price, it is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 62% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Maven skin. The price, it is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here hopefully with 61% of chance of arrival. And now we have the old soccer skins. So each soccer skin, it is 1200 V-Bucks, and they're going to be here hopefully with 58% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the daily items, guys. First off, we have the Magnus skin. The price, it is 2000 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 54% of chance of arrival. And now we have the Abstract skin. The price, it is, I believe, 1500 V-Bucks. Yeah, 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 77% of chance of arrival. Now we have the Cryptic skin. The price, it is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 73% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Infinity skin. The price, it is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 52% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Bryce 3000 skin. The price, it is 1200 V-Bucks again, and it's going to be here with 34% of chance of arrival. That is actually going to be a low chance skin. So yeah, we have as well the Body Girl skin. The price, it is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 30% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Echo skin. Yeah, we have as well the Echo skin. The price, it is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 49% of chance of arrival. Now we have the Renegade skin. The price, it is 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 75% of chance of arrival. And moving on to the next one, we have the Jungle Scout skin. The price, it is 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 78% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Level Up emote. The price, it is 500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 68% of chance of arrival. For the Get Loose emote, the price, it is 200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 62% chance of arrival. We have as well the Jubilation emote. The price there is 200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 31% chance of arrival. And for the last one, we have the Driver Pickaxe. The price there is 500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 71% chance of arrival. So these are pretty much my predictions for tomorrow's item shop, April 13th. And hopefully, guys, one of these customers will be getting predicted correctly. And if you guys found this video helpful, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, and turn the post notifications on if you guys want to see more of those daily accurate Fortnite item shop predictions, party royale, and sometimes ranking and when will it return videos. Like I said, if you guys want to check out my party royale video, go check it out. Feel free, click at the link in the description. I mean, I'm thinking about to start making guys daily party royale video because the support on these videos are going crazy. Thank you so much. I appreciate every single one of you. But I will be more than happy if you guys can start liking my videos, because the more likes we get, the better for me. And yeah, I can do giveaways. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.